thank you all for coming out here. I'm Yuri from the Capcom community team. And yeah, we've got some, like Joel was saying, we got some prizes and giveaways, you know, with trivia and raffles. But you also just want to explain real quick what are the activities we have going on today. We have here a series of Monster Hunter challenges. You'll find these sheets here. The folks in blue over here should have each one of them, but there's also some for reference on the table. And basically the way it works is you complete three of these challenges, and you show us in your guild card that you completed them, and you get a raffle ticket. The prizes were some pretty cool statues that we have there. I think we're putting them away for now, but yeah, this is a big Kushaladora statue. It's pretty awesome. And you complete the other three, and you get more raffle tickets. So some of them are pretty easy, like, you know, form a group of 400 and hunt a large monster. You're already doing that, so you're a third of the way for one raffle ticket. But then, you know, as you complete these little challenges, you know, you increase your chances of winning the prize. So, yeah, if you have any questions, just feel free to ask us, or, you know, myself or any of the guys in blue, so we'll be able to help you out. Alright, that's it. Have fun. Go hunt some monsters. Yeah.
Here's your question. It's true or false. Why Academy points are mainly earned by delivering account items and completing quests. True or false? Hold on. True is correct. All right, we got time for one more. One more. Julio? Julio, come on down, man. The Dragonator is a ferocious dragon that is unlocked once the player becomes G-Rank. True or false? Thank you for answering the question. I'm sorry to give it to Julio. False is correct. Thank you. Alright guys, it's going to be another trivia session in a good 20 minutes, okay? So just stick around.
Number 0.